Well, here I am. It's dark. It's raining. And I'm dead tired. What on earth made me come to this place in the middle of the night? Miss Chandler will be furious. She doesn't like her partner wandering off alone. Especially on a case like this one. No name, no traceable employer, no guaranteed payoff. I came this far, so I might as well go all in. But first, I gotta grab my stuff from the car. Began with a mysterious envelope. I mean, no sender, no name, nothing but this snapshot inside. Miss Chandler had gone home, and I was listening to the ball game on the radio, losing to bed again. A picture of Miss Chandler and me. It was taken last year, while we were on that counterfeit money case. And even though we're the obvious subjects of this particular picture, we are not its main point of interest. Who took it? Who sent it? Is someone in trouble? And more importantly, why can't I wait till morning? No matter. I recognize the building from the photograph. So here I am. Now, to find a way in.